SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to auto-answer calls on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you spend a lot of time taking and making calls on your iPhone 15, then you might be interested in a setting that allows you to automatically answer calls that you receive. You can adjust this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Accessibility option, and then you can select Touch in the Physical and Motor section of this menu. Now you just need to scroll down until you find the Call Audio Routing option, and then you can select that, and here you should see an Auto Answer Calls button at the bottom of the menu. Now if you select that, you can tap the button to the right of Auto Answer Calls to turn it on, and then that's going to bring up this other option where you can choose the amount of time that your phone waits before it answers the call automatically. It's probably defaulted to 3 seconds, but if you'd like that to be shorter or longer, then you can just tap the plus and minus to the right of it to adjust the duration of time before your phone will automatically answer calls that you receive.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.